Procore Project Management brings your project information together to help you make better decisions faster in order to complete your projects on time and on budget. See firsthand how it will allow you to close communication loops, trust all information is accurate and available, and stay ahead of your projects. Let's start in the drawings. Upload your drawings to Procore and publish the revision to ensure your entire team is always working on the most current set. Mobile drawings are a must-have in today's world. But even better than having your drawings on a mobile device is being able to create real-time markups in the field and having access to critical information through links attached to your drawings, including RFIs, submittals, documents, observations, inspections, and photos. Now on the company level, Procore shows the health of all your projects in one place and any open items across your projects, such as RFIs, submittals, or meetings can be tracked. Now transitioning to the project view. Procore speeds up the RFI process and eliminates standby time by streamlining communication. A key feature is being able to change a due date to any open RFI items, and the ball in court feature will hold the architect or the engineer accountable. The ability for collaborators to respond anytime, anywhere, ensures you are preventing duplicate entry and rework. Now, for the project manager or the project engineer, Procore's submittal features and workflows provide one location to track all steps in the submittal process. Procore's submittal builder creates your submittal register from your specs within seconds. Simply upload and click Generate Submittal Register. Based on a 2018 survey of over 300 Procore customers, 83% of clients said this workflow saved them 5 to 7 days of work per project and reduced rework between their project teams. All of the information that is captured in project management is actionable and reportable. It's not just sitting in a filing cabinet. For instance, you can build a report using custom fields, or you can generate reports based off common requests, such as average RFI response time. If you're interested in additional reporting power, be sure to check out Procore Analytics. These are just a few things you can do with Procore Project Management. To see more, reach out to a Procore representative for a demo.